Hello and welcome to Kids at Opiki.
Last week, Kate and I caught up with EP Nathan Guy.
Here are the highlights of our interview.
What is the best part about your job?
I reckon the best part is helping people. And I'm just today up at your school celebrating with your community that we've managed to reduce the speed limit going past the school down from 100 kilometres an hour to 80. Now that's a really positive initiative. It's going to make the community, the school community and the wider community safer. It's going to help to save some lives, I reckon, as well.
He's pretty cool, eh?
Yeah.
Looks sunny outside, Kay. Speaking of sunny, here's the weather report.
Guess who's doing it?
I don't know who.
The sun!
Hi, I'm the sun, doing this week's weather report. First up, we have a lot of cloudy days. I might just peek through to keep you warm. Okay, there you go. I will be there, shining down on you. Yep. Also, we might have some rain. Thank you for this week's weather report. Good weather.
Yeah, good for running.
Running? Did I hear you say running as in cross-country running?
Cross-country?
Well, I took some shots of cross-country.
Here it is.
Dodging cow what?
It doesn't matter. Anyway, remember to vote for our
outrageously original Opiki chefs.
Speaking of our chefs, here's a little of what they were doing on Friday.
Plastic bag. Yum, looks like they're cooking up a storm.
Yummy!
Anyway, thanks for watching and we'll see you next week on Kids at Opiki.